Hello everyone, welcome back to our second session. What do you have for the second session? Good. The second session you have Grammar Planet 3, right? And today we focus on our student book. I hope you prepare the book near you. Well, so before we continue our lesson, I would like to review the grammar you learned in Unit 6 first. What is the title of Unit 6? Will you come? Right, very good. And what grammar do we focus on? Future, right? But we focus on yes, no question. Okay, so now you can look at the review part here. Yeah, Unit 6, we focus on future yes, no questions, right? Look at the example. When you make the question, you just move will to the front, right? Here, will they play soccer? Will they play soccer? So will plus subject plus base form of verb, right? Okay. And when you answer yes, they will. Okay. Yes, you with will. How about no? No, they won't. Okay. Yes, they will, and no, they won't. Mean yes, you with will, and no, you with won't. Well, so now we finish our review parts. Let's continue our lesson. You can open the book all together on page 31. Are you at the same page? Good. Okay, today we focus on two activities, activity E and activity F. Now you can look at letter E altogether. E, look, read, and write. Okay, so here there are four pictures and there are four questions. So you have some you have to complete in question and some you have to complete in an answer. Now you can look at number one. Number one is given as an example, right? Will you swim? Yes, I will. Very good. So number one is given as an example. Will you swim? Yes, I will. Okay, how about number two? Will he ride a boat? No, blah, blah, blah. So you have to complete here. Number three, blah, 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 have money? Yeah, she will, okay? Number four, will they sing? No, blah, 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 they will play new music. Okay, so before I correct for you, I would like you to do it first. Now you have a minute to complete this exercise, and after that, I will correct for you. You can do it now. Finish. Good job. Okay, so now let's check your answer with me. Okay, so number one is given as an example, so let's continue to number two. Will he ride a boat? Look at the picture. Will he ride a boat? No, right? He is riding a bike, right? So no, you speak what? Win won, right? Very good. No, he won't. Okay, no, he won't. No use with won't. Okay, how about number three? Blah, 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 have money? Yes, she will. Okay, you see the subject she and will. Yes, she will. So, how do you make the question? Will she, right? Will she have money? Very good. Will she have money? Okay, will she have money? Yes, she will. Okay, how about number four? Will they sing? No, use with what? No, they weren't very good. No, they... No, they won't. They will play new music. Okay, so now we finish part A. You can check your answer again. Okay, number two, he won't. Number three, will she? And number four, they won't. Okay, so now let's continue to letter F. F, look, read, and write. The same, right? Okay, but here different, a little bit different. Here you can look at the chart here. Plan for tomorrow. We have go to the beach, swim, watch a movie. Okay, so now you can look at the character here. We have Holly, Andy, Cam, and Clara. Holly, go to the beach. No. Andy, go to the beach. Yes. Cam and Clara, go to the beach. Yes. Okay. Holly, swim. No. Andy, swim. Yes. Cam and Clara, swim. No. Okay. Holly, watch a movie. Yes. Andy, watch a movie. No. Cam and Clara, watch a movie. Yes. Okay, so now you know already, right? You just look at the picture and then you can complete here. Here, number one, Holly. Will Holly go to the beach? Will Holly go to the beach? No, she won't. Okay, number one is given as an example, right? Okay, no, she won't. Okay, so here you have to look at the picture, look at the chart, and then answer all of these sentences. Okay, number two, will Andy swim? Okay, yes or no? Okay, number three, will Clara and Cam watch a movie? Four, blah, 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 no, she won't. Number five, blah, 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 no, he won't. Number six, blah, 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 yes, they will. Okay, so now I have a minute for you to complete this exercise, and after that I will correct for you. You can do it now. Finish? Very good. Okay, so now let's check your answer with me. Okay, so number one is given as an example. Let's continue to number two. Two, will Andy swim? You can look at the picture. Will Andy swim? Yes, right? Andy, yes. Okay, so yes, he will, right? Yeah. He will. Okay, now look at number three. Will Clara and Cam watch a movie? You can look at here. Cam and Clara watch a movie, yes or no? Yes, right? So, how do you answer? Yes. They will. Okay. So, now let's continue to number four. This one, Holly, right? Holly, no, she won't. Okay, so, where is no? Yeah, will Holly swim? Will Holly swim? Okay, so you make the question. Will Holly swim? No, she won't, right? Okay, look at Andy. Andy, no. Where is Andy, no? Andy, no, only one, right? Watch a movie. So, how do you make the question? Will And they watch a movie. Okay. Will Andy watch a movie? No, he won't, right? Okay. Now the last one. Yes, Cam and Clara, yes, they will. Which one? Yes. Okay, go to the beach. Go to the beach already or not yet? Oh, not yet, right? Okay, not yet. So, yes. Okay. Here. Will Cam and Clara go to the beach? Yes, they will. Okay. Will Cam and Clara go to the beach? Go to the beach. Okay. Will Cam and Clara go to the beach? Yes, they will. Okay, so now we finish part E and part F. And this is the end of our second session. The two exercises, I hope you can understand more in future with yes, no question. Okay, so this is the end of our second session and see you the next video. Goodbye, class.